everyone. Welcome to College Sports Today. It's Tuesday, July 29th. I'm Adam Azer, and Big East Media Day is underway today. The preseason poll is out. West Virginia, the overwhelming favorite to win the conference, receiving 22 of the 24 first-place votes. The Mountaineers return quarterback Pat White and speedy tailback Noel Devine in the backfield. The rest of the poll is a bit surprising. USF is number two, Pittsburgh third, both USF and Pitt receiving one first-place vote. But what about Louisville? Perennial Big East contenders, right? Maybe not. They're picked seventh in the preseason poll. The state of New Jersey is reportedly investigating the athletic department's finances at Rutgers. The Star-Ledger reports that the state will look into the budget for the expansion of the football stadium and new coaching contracts. Now, standout defensive end Austin English, an Oklahoma Sooner, had his appendix removed last week, and he is out indefinitely. English is the preseason Big 12 Defensive Player of the Year. As of now, he is expected to play in the season opener against Tennessee Chattanooga. If you love preseason rankings, you should know that the Princeton Review has Florida at number one. But this is not college football. These are the top party schools in the country. UF beat out Ole Miss to earn the top spot. Penn State, West Virginia, and Ohio University round out the top five. Some news and notes. Jarrell Poe has finally been cleared to play at Ole Miss. The 21-year-old defensive tackle will be a freshman this season. He has met all academic requirements. He is good to go. Men's hoops. Tom Crean hasn't coached a game at Indiana, yet he just got a two-year contract extension. Now his deal runs through 2018. Former Mississippi State baseball coach Ron Polk, the winningest coach in SEC history, is now a volunteer assistant at UAB. He spent 29 seasons at MSU. And in hockey, Boston University's Colin Wilson, the seventh overall pick in June's draft by Nashville and the first collegian drafted, will return to BU for his sophomore season. Now remember to catch every single game from this year's NCAA men's basketball tournament all this week on CBS College Sports. To watch college sports 24 hours a day, get the CBS College Sports television network. That wraps up College Sports Today. I'm Adam Azer. See you tomorrow.